The historic paddle steamer Waverley is seen here off the old entrance to Sharpness docks. It is during 1991 and is one of the popular cruises aboard the ship from here down the Bristol Channel to Ilfracombe. The Waverley makes a 180 degree turn to stem the tide before coming alongside the quay wall. At least that is the intention, but here the tide is vicious where things can go wrong. Things are not made any easier for the captain and pilot due to this being a paddle wheeler, not the most easiest of vessels to get alongside the quay wall. Remember, there is only a short time to berth and get the passengers aboard before the ship must leave the quay. But where are the passengers? No, that's not them. They are like me, here to see this lovely ship. The passengers are being kept behind a locked gate, hemmed in by tall hedgerow. Keep watching to see what happens. Things are now getting desperate by joining two heaving lines together. But it didn't go according to plan, and once again the ship is taken by the tide away from the quay wall. On a later trip, the same thing happened to ship and crew, but then a decision was made to abandon Berthing here and the ship simply increased speed and sailed straight to Clevedon, leaving her disappointed passengers on shore. The captain and pilot must surely be worried by now. Time is running out. Throwing the heaving line ashore and missing. To the officer, it must have seemed to be ages recording the lines again for another attempt. Only to miss. Thank you. Nothing for it but for Ken to wade into the mud to retrieve the heaving line and then haul the mooring rope ashore. And still no sign of the passengers, and only half an hour left to get them all aboard. They are cutting it fine. At last, the gate is open for all the passengers to hurry down the path towards the ship. But still, the Waverley is not alongside. alongside it last, with the crew asking for passengers to board quickly. Now the fun begins. A race to get all the passengers aboard, and there are certainly a lot of them. And still they come. I think the crew will want a whiskey after this episode. I hope they will enjoy the trip with that number of people on board. Retired pilot Doug Griffey certainly will. He has brought his own whiskey. Thank you. If you have enjoyed my film, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel.